Our parasha, parashat Ki Tavo, hints us a beautiful hint in the pasuk, velakachta mireshit kol pri ha'adama, etc. You should take from the first, from the beginning of all the fruits of the land. And the Admor Mikvedinov explained what that means, you should take from the first, from the beginning. That means your outlook on your life should be always as you in the beginning of your journey. In the beginning, bereshit. And then you're going to be able to get everywhere that you would like to go. But a person that already feels that he in the middle of the journey, he did a lot already, that's where you're going to stop. And Rabbi Moshe Feinstein, Zichrono Livracha, would say, that's many times we see a very talented person come into yeshiva, a young bachur, start to advance unbelievably. And when this person see his achievements, that he was able to sort of conquer the prestige, status of a Talmud, a scholar, he learning so good, he relax a little bit and he stop to use his natural abilities as he should. He's satisfied that he's better than others. Only a person that's feel that he's in the beginning of his journey, and the journey is still long, Be'ezrat Hashem Yitbarach, going to be able to uplift himself. That's what the Holy Torah said to us, Ve'lakachta mireshit, you should get, take, from the first, from the beginning. If you see yourself in the beginning of the path, from there, you're going to be able to achieve, you will take, you will get all the rest. And we're all familiar, and if not right now, we will. The story that a certain Hasid came to the Imre Chaim and he complained. He said, many strange thoughts disturbed me while I'm davening. And the Imre Chaim told him, let's see what that mean, our thoughts. And he continued and he said, when a person wake up early in the morning, going to sanctify himself deep in the mikveh, rush to learn and then to catch shacharit, davening, and then thoughts, other thoughts come to his head, those are outer thoughts. But, you continue, when a person wake up, relax, go to the mailbox, take the paper, today it's easy, right, only on your phone, drink his coffee, read what's going on in the world, going relax to the shul, on the way, speak with his friends on all the new things happen on the day. And when he's davening, thoughts come into his head, the thoughts are not foreigner. The davening is the one that's foreigner. Only a person that take the first, the beginning, the first day of the year, of the month, the week, the first, the beginning of the day, and sanctify it to the service of Hashem, he is the one who's going to be able to merit to the fruit of the land, to overcome the matter, as it says, HaChacham Ena Berosho, the wise, his head, Berosho, in the beginning, as the words of Rabbi Yochanan ben Zakkai, Im lamad et haTorah harbeh, if you learned a lot of Torah, al tachzik tova le'atzmecha, don't feel that you did a lot, ki lekach nutzarta, that's why you were created. Be'ezrat Hashem Yitbarach, we should sanctify ourselves, use the time, the beginning, and continue the rest of the day and our life to come closer to Hashem and spread the love of Hashem. Have a beautiful Shabbat, Nachat Ruach, Klal Yisrael, Parashat Ki Tavo.